Welcome back to another episode of Hogwarts Legacy. We are level 13 now. I'm just gonna pick up where we left off at. Trying to think, what were we doing? Helping the headless guy participate in the headless hunt, I guess. So I guess we're gonna finish up this quest, see what this is about. I'm loving the adventure. It's like we got a lot going on inside the school as well as outside, so there's plenty of stuff to do. All right, let's go ahead and jump right back in. Alright, let's go ahead and take these guys out.
Accio. Incendio. Levioso. Incendio! Accio! Huh. Revelio. Revelio. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Incendio. Incendio. Lumos. Levioso. Accio. Lumos. Lumos.
Merlin himself would be proud.
Lumos. Revelio. Incendio. Incendio! Eight legs is simply too many. Revelio! Incendio!
The killing curse is
about Revelio. Revelio. Lumos.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Just like a Gryffindor to brave the Forbidden Forest in pursuit of adventure.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks.
Revelio.
Stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that bird. Adieu. Is that Latin?
Incendio. Accio. Levioso.
Just level 20 spider. I don't know. I need to check the level of this mission. That's what I need to do. I failed to do so. We might have to come back to this mission another time. Alright, let's check the quest level here. No, this is... We can do it, I guess.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Potato! Levioso! Incendio! Expelliarmus!
Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Revelio.
So I like how when we sneak in, he whispers when he does an attack, so that's cool.
Revelio. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is. Just as Jackdaw described. Incendio. Repairer. Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
Leviosa!
Are you quite finished?
Protego! Incendio! Accio! Leviosa! Incendio! Accio!
Why drag this out longer than necessary?
Protego!
No risk, those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
Man, I need some healing potions, man. I wonder, can I craft while I'm out? I think I can only do it when we at the school. In the classroom. I don't know, let's see.
I wonder how big this place is. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. I wonder if I can move that platform somehow.
Levioso! Accio!
Touched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Accio! Incendio! Levioso!
Another puzzle. Jackman could solve this so well. Ugh. Shame you're so foul. Potato! Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere.
Revelio! Revelio. Revelio.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Incendio! Revelio. Accio.
Levioso. Incendio.
Levioso, Accio, Incendio.
Cursed fiends.
Not a headless. Sight. But I may as well help myself to this. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of it.
Revelio. Accio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what beheaded Little Jack.
Levioso. Accio.
Protego.
Incendio. Levioso. Accio. Incendio.
These spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Sight. But I may as well help myself with this. I need to look around for the symbol. must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? No, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Improve your overall effectiveness. To increase your abilities with the dark arts, these talents help improve your spell casting. Ability to sneak, these talents enhance your use of potion and combat plants. Alright. Let's see, what is this about? Ancient. Basic cast, impacts reduce spell cooldowns. Successful containment blocks will contribute to enemy and protect those blocks will contribute even more. Ooh. I like that. OL2 and tap. To a greater effect. For that, let's see what spells got. Casting Elixir, okay. And pull all three. Okay, so instead of one, you can catch everybody. I like that. Let's see what the dark arts have. Curse targets. So let's put three in here, might as well. That's a pretty good use. 3, 3, 4. These get full, is that it? Like, I can't have any. Oh, no. There we go. Alright, nice. Can we save it? Can I save it? Because we did a lot right there. With the talent trees and stuff. Talent tree is gonna, it's gonna make or break you. This is where it come. I mean, we'll see how. I guess you can have your nice little individual. No one's wizard to be the same. But I guess it don't matter if it's single player. But you know, depending on how you want to build your wizard, that's cool. I like to see how different builds play out. Man, these long loading times is just. So you don't know if you're
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
Alright, why would we need that book?
Handy resource indeed.
Promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
You need to learn Depulso, the banishing charm. Useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
So we gotta go to J. Pippin's potions. Oh, flying class. Yo, we gotta do this. We gotta learn to fly. Before we do this assignment, we about to learn to fly.
Revelio. Yes. Revelio. Revelio.
Guys, we're gonna go ahead and end the video here, and then the next one we gonna start our flying. Hopefully we get to use the broom, our flying mount, all of that. All right, see y'all in the episode. Y'all have y'all good night. All right, peace.